death travelled on, and still found corruption, the light and the Hellguard both lost. But Arafel's wisdom shone bright in the darkness and cleared the way forward for all.
Thank you. Reaper!
Abandoned his senses and took up his sword. It happened to the Archon. It happened to me.
The Archon.
It was that damn pool. Their use was forbidden for a reason. Whatever vision he saw within rent his mind. The corruption spread from him. He made this city a slaughterhouse while professing his own purity. Eventually, the Archon fled to the Crystal Spire.
Archon called you Scribe.
I am Jemera. Once I was Chief Scrivener, here in the Ivory Citadel. I recorded things past, things present, and the ever-changing future. For mine is the second sight. To see through the eyes of others, it is a gift few angels tolerate. Even the Hellguard have their secrets. The Archon wished to learn them. But he saw too much.
Corruption did all this?
No, there was a battle. I can still see it. The Archon fought off waves of the corrupted. His blow shattered the city. Pray you fare better than stone, if he is in your future.
How could the Archon be corrupted?
Something dark took root inside of him. Used him as a puppet to spread black hate. Perhaps it's as much that we could not tell the difference.